Elfie, now that we're friends, I've decided to make you my new project.
You really don't have to do that.
I know! That's what makes me so nice. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who is it? Less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know
exactly
what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to get a skirt with flowers. Oh, little shoes to wear. How to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. Your girl can be popular. You'll hang with the right cohort. You'll be good at sports. Everything you got to know. So let's start. You've got an awfully long way to go. Popular. La, la, la. Oh, forget it. La, la, la. We're gonna make you popular. When I see the pressing creatures with unprepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrate ahead of dinner, especially great communicators. It's all about popular. It's not about attitude. It's the way you're viewed. The very shrewd to be very, very popular. Like me.
Oh, Elfie, your whole life is going to change. And all because of me.
I'm going to show you how to flip your hair. You just flip it. You just flip it. Or you can use your hand. Flip it with your hand. Or use your whole body. Don't do that one. Ow. I am going to turn your simple frock into a beautiful ball gown. Ball gown! Ball gown! Is this thing on? Great, mine's broken.
Do you want me to try it?
No, no, no! Wear the frock. It's pretty, you know? Oh, now for the final touch. Yeah, pink goes good with green. Oh. Why, Elba, look at you. You're beautiful.
I have to go.
You're welcome.
And though you protest your disinterest, I'm your destiny.
You're gonna cranberry your newfound popularity.